Oh, bloody course. Welcome, welcome all to the next adventure research. We do some more Skyrim. Let's see any other ex adventures we're gonna mess with. Also, I was trying to test something the way Twitch updates. I can find this. Here we go. The way Twitch updates my the title, because it always tends to do the one I did previously, like the previous day. So, like, you know, if today I'm playing Skyrim, I'll put Adventures of Skyrim, but then it'll update as Adventures of Dishonored 2, which was yesterday for some reason. So, I was like, let me try put Rise of Tomb Raider to see if it actually fix it tomorrow. And I'll check right now, since it actually put the actual hashtag Tomb Raider instead of like yesterday's. So like the one time Twitch actually updates my title properly is when I was like, alright, let me try preparing my title for tomorrow. Must be Twitch supported language. That's probably something we'll have to fix later then, because this is Twitch supported language. What the hell? No, I don't want to edit that. Yeah, so something we just got to edit at later. Sorry about that, everyone. One time Twitch actually properly puts the title a hashtag, and it's the one I was preparing for tomorrow. It's frustrating. Anyways, all welcome, welcome again. You see, I'm still where I left off. Because I completely forgot to go back and backtrack. I was supposed to, after my stream, backtrack and in my normal form to collect everything and hopefully find my companion if he's still here. But I kind of forgot to do that, so I'm doing that now. Attacking me? We cool? You do your thing, I'll do my thing. Nobody gets hurt. Hey, what's up? You cool too? I don't know what that is, I save. Let's do a quick save. That was so much fun. Pretty sure this is just gonna be the stream. Can I pick this lock? No, oh, come on! Ay, Dios mío. Oh, too far, apparently. Seriously? About to say, man, I have to lockpick that too. Oh well, I got like 5 back. Still has arrows? No. Meat, meat, meat. That's all they ever want. I made them some nice grilled leeks and they threw them in my face. I told them that if they bring me some fish or a vision, I could cook up, but all they do is waste their wages at the ring. Maybe there's a way I can get them some meat. Oh god, no. Dog meat. Oh no! Dried elf ear? Oh, bunch of cannibals. That was an arrow. Ooh. Make that money. Make that money. Picked up a weapon that I mean to. I'm gonna try picking up all the more valuable stuff first. Oh, this too, give it to my kids. No, I think I'm good on straws, to be honest. How much weight is that? 2 weights? Eh, sure. Oh, do you want? Oh damn, that's all he's doing. Yeah, time to show I accidentally take one of those tankers. And I'll take these. Make sure I'm good on troll skulls. I'll definitely take that. Nope, 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 yep. What's that trap right there? I'll take that, and this, and one of those. Oh crap, I'm pretty sure I took something in me too. Crap, I don't remember what it was. Pretty sure I don't eat this. Large antlers definitely. Yeah, I don't really need that. Don't need that. Pretty sure I don't need that. Alright, let's see. I do have some push to stamina that should help me out. Ow. How that? Oh, crap. Yeah. Actually, how many points do I have? This is gonna take way too long. Oh, crap. I only have one. Oh, I got 41. Okay, that should do. Oh crap. Oh, I need to use an ore too. It. Loop back around. Yeah, I was just here with the bow. came from. This is where I came down. South. I mean, there's enemies nearby. What enemies? Everybody out here is dead. Got a ton of crap I need to unload.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Are you feeling sick?
Are you? What are they still doing here? Oops. Did I open yet? Crap, get out. Wait, it's 820, yeah. Where's this guy? Don't tell me he's dead now too. Bloody darkest timeline, everybody dying on me.
Welcome. We've got some. Take a look.
What do you have on? Do I? I'm pretty sure I have one of each. I forget what I'm missing though. I think it's just a shield and sword. Gonna have to double check. Collecting all these. Let's see what you got. I don't think anything I need. Yeah, not the place where I've pretty much given you. Oh, what's this? Yeah, I'm pretty sure my thing's better now. But it's super expensive.
Good doing business with you.
Yep. Whew, sorry, man.
Ah, Isolde, was it? What brings
Please
you
to tell me you have news of my son.
I'm here to buy food, Isolde.
Take a look.
Yeah, no money.
You take
Owning
care
a farm
of yourself
does have
now.
Its advantages.
Oh, I heard that too. Let's go to my place real quick. Nope, that's not my place. This is my place.
Get a few gold to spend, please.
Oh, sure. What? Why don't you go straight bawling?
What? Seriously? No way. With this, I could buy everything in the market. Wow. Thanks. Papa. Wow. Thanks, Papa.
You're welcome.
I like it here. The tree in the park is so pretty. Wow, thanks. Thanks.
Home sweet home. See what I need for the title shrine. Oh, can I finally make this? Yes. Wait, do I have amulet titles? I know, I swear I have. Yeah, it's amulet titles right here. Still ignite dragon bone dragon scales. Mara, Sensidar, RK, Stendar, Debella. Yeah, I don't have Talos, so I don't know why. I could have an Emu of Talos, but it's it. Oh yeah, Mia. Actually, let me grab that back then. Crap. Let you get back in. Start sorting everything. Do I have a free spot? Yes. That's pretty dope. Armor, helmet, boots. What do you need? Gauntlets? Boom. And you need... Alright, oh, finish here. I didn't sell it, did I? Damn, I got a crap ton of stuff. Oh, here we go. Booyah! No, he's complete. I got my awesome armor sets. Forsworn. This creepy bug thing. Falmer. Dwarven. Nordic. Dahmer. Aw, oh, so cool. My house is getting closer and closer to be complete.
Yes?
What am I missing here? Okay, that's well. Two saber cat tooth. And what about this room? I'm pretty sure I have all this stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have most of the stuff. I don't know why it's acting like I still know that weird glitch thing. Thank you all who's been liking and retweeting so far. Let's see. Okay, seriously, what the hell? I have an amulet of Talos on me. No, I don't wanna wait. Boom, right there. Oh, it's a quest item? Where's the quest item? I'm pretty sure I picked it up for somebody. Oh, that's dumb. The materials for that here, so I know it's down here. Do you have? Yeah, for some things here too. Where the hell did I pick this up? Let's continue on. I'm on the road to Rifton City. Gonna steal everything along the way. Oh, Yeah, sure.
Play?
Let's play hide and seek. You count 10 and try to find me.
All right.
I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
See, now I don't want to put my hand in your pocket.
This should be good.
A fight.
Where? Fight, 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 fight. Are you live? No, fight. That was a fight. Back you up first. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, come on. Seriously? Stay. Don't block my way. Oh, I have to have a key? Oh, damn it, that's not what I want to do. That's what I'm trying to do. I want all the quests that are here. I was before I had like a mini quest here or something. Face sculpt and rift in, okay, boom. It is 3:45, let's wait till morning, see if it opens up for me. Hey, Lark Team Maker, thank you for the auto host. Hope everything went well with that tournament if you were able to get in.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
Visitor tax?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter? Your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in.
Yeah, you better.
Just let me unlock the gate.
Kind of shake me down.
Gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
I'm the Dover King.
Had another run-in with the thief's guild.
Be careful, Mio.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up
to call it a guild is ridiculous.
My wife from
how can people who would
PS3
betray one another over a gold coin be considered part of an association? They're the worst kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by a strict set of rules and tradition. These thieves are just rabble. What do you think?
Yeah, totally.
You know, I'm beginning to respect you. Other than Eren, you seem to be the only other person I've met I might be able to trust. Since we share the same opinion of them, let me warn you that they're recruiting others to join their guild, and you should be cautious. Maven Blackbriar, the matriarch of the family, represents everything that's wrong with this city. She's bribed countless officials, has friends back in the Imperial City, and freely associates with the Thieves' Guild. I've tried everything I can to protect Riften's citizens from her family, but to no avail. Well, there is Ingunn Blackbriar, Maven's daughter. Strange girl. She likes to spend time down in Elgrim's Elixirs working on her alchemy. Then you have Hemming, Maven's son. Spoiled brat and heir to her empire. He follows her word like a loyal dog follows its master. And finally, Sibi, the worst of all of them. He's in Riften jail for murder. I've been adventuring across Tamriel since I was a fresh-faced young woman barely able to swing a blade. My travels have taken me from High Rock to Valenwood, elsewhere to Morrowind, and all points in between. Many years ago, I lost my blade, Grimsever, within a Dwemer ruin. I took it as a sign that I was wasting my days in search of wealth. You and I are alike. We seek challenge and great fortune. You see, Riften is my great beast to be slain, and my fortune comes from gratitude and trust. It's been difficult. I've taken the burdens of this city's problems upon myself, and I keep running into impossible obstacles. Corruption, lies, and deceit are the... If it wasn't for Eren, the young man who saved my life, I think I'd already have given up long ago. It was Eren who found me dying outside of a Dwemer ruin. If he hadn't brought me here, when my strength returned and he told me about the problems plaguing Riften, I decided fate brought me here for a reason. So I stayed. They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them, Eren.
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to her.
Well met, friend. How can I help you?
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? Don't say something, you'll rig. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back. So, me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll fit in around here better than I thought.
Oh, yeah.
So what do you want to know? Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex in the Thieves Guild. Get in good with them and you'll find her. You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you. Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild. So basically, no one can touch. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says. Be seeing you around.
Scully, if you know what's good for you.
Excuse you.
Scully, if you know what's
I'm
good
really
for
getting
you.
Tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the
I can't talk right now.
I know, but how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to you.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shad, the last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem. I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
Huh? What do you want? Yes. Hofgrier took me in when I arrived in Riften about... Horses are my whole life. Back in Hammerfell, I helped my family raise horses at our farm. I hope to open my own stables one day. But I think it's going to take a lot longer than I expected. I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do. I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me. You will? Oh, thank you. Be careful with Sapphire. She mixes with all sorts of nasty.
How do you feel?
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, hey lad? Ah, expecting free information, eh? Help me deal. Besides, you look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Am I right?
Guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints.
Passing on a golden opportunity is worse. I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands.
Sure.
And in my line of work, extra hands are well simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under a stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanent. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started. We've been contracted to make sure Branche remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days. Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, everyone, gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. Gather round, all.
Do I already have the Akatosh one? I'm not sure, either way, I'll still take it.
This way, everyone. Over here.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branche. This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the Wisp vessel. It turned out to be crushed germ root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding. But this item is the real thing.
Lads and lasses, I give you Falma Blood Elixir.
Oh, come on. Are you talking about the Snow Elves?
The one and only. Mystical beings who live in legends and were masters of great magic. Imagine the power.
Oh, here we go.
Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose I could do worse.
Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go.
I can use some company.
Your payment, just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. Nah, my organization's been having a run of bad, but never mind that. You did the job, and you did it well. Best of all, there's more where that came from, if you think you can handle it. All right then, let's put that to the test. The group I represent has its home in the Ratway beneath Riften, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon. Get there in one piece, and we'll see if you've really got what it takes.
Don't take this the wrong... Voli's around somewhere, planning to feed the poor with his nonsense about Mara.
Please. Oh, thank you.
With my husband's newfound blessings, what I do all day seems less important to me.
My food is the best. Just what you see here. Belly full and shoulders full.
No, I'm telling you, I don't. Wait, what's this ring?
This.
New in town, eh? Here for the. There's nothing like. Only the best. Started out with. Too bad I haven't had the same success helping this city shed its poverty. And even more things. Yes, I suppose someone has to be around here. Have you seen the condition of this? Sorry. Beggars roam the streets, crime runs. The paltry amount of coin that I place in the charity box at the temple is the least I can do to help.
That's so.
Nivinor is my wife. How I was... We're at odds about my charity. She thinks the people in this... I tried to include her in my lessons for Mara Mall over at the Temple of Mara. But she prefers to shop. I sell my catch, the only untapped... If you're headed that way, I would appreciate you delivering a purchase agreement. Good. Klepper will pay you as soon as you arrive with the letter. Here you are.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
Where's the guy for,
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
The Dawn Guards.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the Face Sculptor down in the Ragged Flagon. Face Butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
Come to see Balaman perform. You wish to do what I do? Very well. Smithing's been a mutt. The secret is my forge. It could. Well, it was. Sadly, this forge is dying, and I've used the last of my fire salts. You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire salt should give me all I need. A flame Atronach body might provide fire salt. They're dangerous. Of course, it would be much easier to check with an alchemist. They occasionally have them for... People say I make it. Next time one of my shields deflects a killing blow, they'll change their tune.
Killing before you kill.
Have you met Balaman?
I used to live at the orphanage here in Riften. Grelaud said my mom.
Are you feeling sick?
You gonna stare all day or buy some armor? I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet. Look, I've moved all over Skyrim selling the... I'm not a... The sooner I get out of Skyrim, the... See for yourself.
Oh, fine.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness, come back when you have more gold for me to sell.
Greetings, honored friend. I do. Only would you be interested in gathering some materials from... Thank you. I'm seeking a small list of items to complete my next creation. Two flawless sapphires. Just what you see here. Good journey, Marsh friend.
Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the Temple of Mara.
Working at the Riften fishery is tough, but it puts some coin in my pocket.
Hey, don't look at me that way. Who are you to judge me? So what if I have a problem? I know how to deal with it.
Welcome. Allow me to recommend the Blackbriar Mead.
I'm the brewmaster around here. Maven Blackbriar wants me to keep the mead flowing. Ever since I took over as the foreman, the production of our mead hasn't... And if the meadery is profitable, I'll get rich. Get the picture?
Marmal thinks he's so smart. Tells me that Mara will cleanse the filth from my blood. What does he know?
We serve only the best here. Blackbriar Mead. May I get one for you?
Did you get that purchase agreement to Markarth yet? New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Take a look. See us again.
Remember. Think about it. There is
jewelry this. With legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Over here.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grelid.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide horse of a world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grella. Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
You really shouldn't be here.
What do you want? You have no business being in here.
Oh, I do.
What do you want? You have no business being in here. Aretino? Why, that little bastard. You tell him I'm coming for him, and when I find him, it'll be the beating of his miserable life.
I'm sorry, but the children aren't up for adoption right now. You should go.
Oh, she's gonna get it. Bye-bye to Grandma.
Leave me alone!
Just leave here! Leave us alone!
Leave me alone!
I go ready to fight me. The way out. Transfer back and regular old citizen.
Yes.
Hey. Time to die. Oh.
Quick. That's your best, huh? You won't live to see tomorrow.
Guys. Well, back up the cave here. Oh, that was some werewolf guys, right? Wonder where he went. Never mind me, just, you know, good old Dovahkiin. No werewolf here.
Distance.
Yeah, he's harmless.
Ah!
kill one person and you can solve so many problems. I wonder the possibilities.
I think I just created a future serial killer.
Aventus took off when he said those things about killing Grellid.
When Aventus escaped, he was serious.
Meaner than ever. I really thought she was going to kill one of us.
Guess
I
not.
I can't believe it. Grellid is dead. She's really dead.
Kill one person and you can solve so many problems. I wonder the possibilities.
Grellid is dead.
Meaner than ever.
She's really dead. I really thought she was going to kill one of us. Guess not.
What? Wow. It's because I'm a lizard? Freaking out? I'm not that werewolf.
You look a bit peaked. You sure you shouldn't be home in bed?
What's that supposed to mean?
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Well, I know there's a way to that. Let that poor kid know. He's free. Then hopefully that should help get the Dark Brotherhood to invite me. Oh wait, he's not here. Sorry, it's the wrong area. He's in, I don't know, somewhere completely different. He's over here, Waldo. I don't know why I'm thinking he's over there. to get there again?
Well, Grolod the Kind. Is she, you know? Aha! I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. And thank you. Thank you again.
I should take a little break. Gotta go to the Dovahkiin's room. Be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. So you completed this quest. Boom. Dakistan. Turn this quest into
where my bread is long winter. I breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legions, for I love you.
Pickpocketing? No, it's not, just lockpicking. Damn, I was hoping you have Amulet of Talos.
I love, love! Even as man, bring us.
Come to me with questions. Bit by bit, we bring honor to this land. And you've brought honor to the companions. More importantly, some gold. Mm-hmm. What brings you to one of the guards from Dragon's The Jarl has too much on his mind right now. At this point, they don't care what happens to him, and neither do I. Best be careful. This man is known to be dangerous.
More non-escape criminals. Excuse me. Oof.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, the rift. I consider joining up myself.
What is this? Oh, this is a shrine.
You should probably be in bed. You're looking a bit under the weather.
I presume your bother
is tough. I did put some coin in my pocket.
What was that?
I don't know, Droff. They'd skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Go down. There should be no way back up. I don't think I have a choice. Oh, that's how I get back. Okay. Definitely gonna need to turn back before I go there. Great. Now I wish I had some like waiting music. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Yeah, it's like they're gonna be happy seeing a werewolf walk in. Be right back. Ooh, perfect timing. Perfect timing. Isn't there one more guy? I thought it was the fourth guy. Eh, whatever. Let's go. You ain't done anyways for today? Thieves Guild, what?
Give it up, Rinyo. Those days are over.
I suppose I can work with your face. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay.
We've all heard that one before, Bryn. Quit kidding yourself. It's time to
yes,
face the truth.
I once practiced my art in the salons and manors of Tamriel's great and good. Now the scum of Skyrim are my only clients. But no matter, the greatest artists are never recognized in their own time. So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your face? I have not always been a ragged beggar. I learned my art from the masters of the art of flesh sculpture. I studied with the faculty of Chirurgians and Cloudrest. I walked with the hollow-faced men of Notohogra for 3 years. I count the nobility of both the Empire and the Dominion among my clients. And yet, I have fallen so low that I must justify myself to a wanderer in the sewers of this backwater of the world.
Sorry, geez.
Change it. I do not practice my art for free, however. I doubt you can afford my services. You have the smell of the vagabond about you.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts. Huh. Lot of old guys around. I don't really know how I can help. That's a touching story. Now get out of my face! Lot of old guys around. I don't really know how I can help. You.
Come on!
Oh. Laura, thank you for the auto host again. Hey, man, I was just gonna come watch you, huh?
Let's you guys see what already? You're made of. Oh, bastard! Come on!
Get him. You're tougher than you look. You got me. Fair and square.
Come on, he's not so
bet
tough.
Your ass I did.
He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Hardly ever leaves the place. Has someone bring him food and such.
If you're looking for conversation, the Flagon isn't the place. Vekel and me, we have a thing going. So I recommend you keep your hands off.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna
well,
be trouble.
Well, color me impressed, lad. I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again. Reliable and headstrong? You're turning out to be quite the prize. So, now that I've whetted your appetite with our little scheme
oh,
in the market,
damn.
How about handling a few deadbeats for me?
So you guys totally destroyed them, right?
They owe our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay.
Oh, damn.
I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Bursi Honeyhand, and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place in our organization. Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going. Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talon Jay at the Bee and Barb and see if you can get something out of him. They're well acquainted, if you catch my meaning.
Pink.
He's as pig-headed a man as you'll ever find. The key is that ugly dwarven urn in his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude. Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage,
yeah,
and she'll cave.
That's the first round grand champion. It's the shittiest luck.
Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know about it.
Talk to me again when you've proven yourself to Brynjolf.
Forehead. Oh. Oh, God. Adios. Man, I've been here. I see a playing Skyrim, making a bit of progress. Finally got to Riften. The Pirate Post shared some screenshots. Killed some orphanage lady who's like super abusive. So hopefully, I believe that should get me the attention of the Dark Brotherhood for pretty much, you know, completing a quest in their name about being part of the Dark Brotherhood. What else did I do? I killed her. I think. Killed the runaway criminal. Had to do a lot of backtracking because I forgot to do some stuff poultry last time.
Bucket, knife, book, ink pot, stone. No, no, no.
Go away!
Yes.
What? Book. No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. Yes. I don't know what you're talking about.
No.
Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap. So, Delphine keeps up. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want.
All right, how we open the door?
This will just take a moment.
Any day now.
Knife. This one always sticks. There we go.
She gave me
only a couple more.
Back. like, and hey look, what's the next time they do it today? Tournament, like, it was just a freaking thing, or like once in a while. Hopefully, you know, have better luck next time.
No, never fight.
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself a... That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Yes, yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh, yes. It's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But it seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us.
We must
go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. But I mean, just a moment. I must gather a few things. I'll need... No useless trash. Where'd I put my annotated annual?
Do I have to actually escort him all the way over there? Can we just, like, fast travel?
One moment. I know time is of the essence, but mustn't leave secrets for the Thalmor. There's one more I must bring. Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off. I know. I'm hurrying. Did you hear that? It was a cold day. The end of... We heard the news at Cloud Ruler by courier, riding hard from the Imperial City. 30th of Frostfall, 171. The Thalmor ambassador delivered his ultimatum to the Emperor. I knew that day that it was truly the beginning.
Okay, we are here.
Huh? Yes, yes. We should proceed cautiously.
Is someone... the blaze agent! Espen, what is your...
Sorry.
Thank you.
crap, where this guy go? What are you waiting for, dude? Wow, he got himself stuck.
Did you need something? We should keep moving.
Only way the hell you're in my way. Yeah, a little bit over time, just wrapping this up.
Talk to me again when you've proven yourself to Brynjolf.
Stay out of trouble, or there's gonna be trouble.
Shoulders. But yeah, I was asking, I don't know if you heard, it's gonna be another time you guys can do the tournament again, or? Wait for me.
Seems I still remember my old training.
Nice. Pop that head right off. Let's get out of here. I might have to stop halfway, but yeah, I ended in a little bit of cliffhanger. Alright, at least I'm back in Riften. I said I'd probably end it here. I don't think it'll fast travel with me.
Did you hear that? We should keep moving.
I'll do a quick save, let's see, find out.
So this is where Delphin has been hiding all these years. Mm-hmm.
Everyone inside, now!
Yes, indeed. And there's my horse.
This is not good.
Oh, crap. Yeah. You know what? We're gonna end it here. For dragon battle. That'll be our big opening. Dun dun dun. Will he survive? The final part. Check out next week on Skyrim. We'll find out. Till then, I said thank you all for watching. Everybody pop by. Laura, thanks for the host. Sorry guys. Had that. Damn. Bad luck that first round, but hopefully next time we'll see things go better. I'm not sure who else is streaming today, what's going on, for what else going on today. I know I'll be back tomorrow with some Rise of the Tomb Raider, so definitely pop by there, around 12 Eastern Time, and I'll catch you guys then. Adios.